What is going on, Rock Fam? It's your boy Rock Soldier coming to you guys with our third reaction of today. As promised, I said three. Here's the third one. We're going to be doing Eminem, Never Love Again. Super excited to check this one out. The other two we checked out, Godzilla and Those Kind of Nights. Godzilla being with Juice WRLD and Those Kind of Nights with Ed Sheeran. Both fire songs. I thoroughly enjoyed them. So super excited to do this reaction for you guys again. So let's get right into it, guys. Never Love Again, Eminem. Let's get it.
I could be with anybody, I choose you. Still, it's no excuse to abuse you. But no one knows what I'm going through, so I'd use you. To be truthful, I wouldn't know what to do if I lose you. So I refuse to. Might have a screw loose and a fuse blue. But I think I might be building up a tolerance to you. Cause one minute I'm hollering, screw you. Next, I take it back. Guess you could say I'm trying to unscrew you. The shit's about to pop off, yeah. I fill you up, then I got you totally open as soon as I take your top off. You're so hard to resist. You knock my socks off. My friends say you're bad for me. Hogwash.
Never love again.
That was bars. He said, you're so hard to resist. You knock my socks off. My friends say you're bad for me. Hogwash. If you guys don't know what hogwash is, it's like nonsense. You know, like, pfft. Hogwash, you know. But that's fire. M's vocabulary is on another level. But this verse has me thinking a little bit. It sounds like it's about like Kim, right? Like, just about, you know, their relationship. So we're gonna keep listening and find out.
The way I loved you, did you find someone new? Are you doing this with them? Cause I remember when, you was mine, yeah. We were inseparable at one time, yeah. You know my love for you was undying, yeah. You used to always have my back. Some days it feels like you're all that I have. That's why I'm trying to hold on to you for as long as I can. And you just want me for my money, so I got you wrapped all in saran. Damn, talk about eating out the palm of my hand. But if not for my financials, I wouldn't have you anyways. There have been ample 20 days where I'm just in a daze and I can't pull myself about this rut, and you're so much of a handful. I can only take so much of you all at one time, because too much of you is just too much to swallow sometimes.
I think there's a double meaning to this song. Hold up, we're gonna go back a little bit.
But if not for my financials, I wouldn't have you anyways. There have been ample 20 days where I'm just in a daze and I can't pull my...
So he said, I wouldn't, but not for my financials, I wouldn't have you anyways. Right, so is he talking about, like, you know, pills and all that stuff? And, you know, like, the drugs that he used to take? Because, you know, he also says, where I'm just in a daze and I can't pull myself up out of this rut. You're so much of a handful. I think he's talking, like, he's got like the double meaning going here in this song, I think. Let's keep listening though.
Myself about this rut, and you're so much of a handful. I can only take so much of you all at one time, because too much of you is just too much to swallow sometimes. Gotta take you in doses, but when you're not at my side,
gotta take you in doses. You're too much to swallow sometimes, gotta take you in doses. I'm telling you right now, M's too much of a lyrical genius to not have these words in there purposefully. You know, there's a reason these are the words he used. I can tell you that right now.
Shaking convulsions, separation anxiety, cause we may be the closest. Yeah, baby, we hopeless. Don't we make an atrocious combination? We know it's like playing with explosives. Quite dangerous though, but my brain's in hypnosis. Such a wide range of emotions, migraines, but why the fuck am I taking these motions? Ibuprofens, like a drop of rain in the ocean. You're my fix on the days when I'm broken, but the shit's about to go sideways, I just know it.
Yeah, no, he's definitely talking about, like, his past use with pills. And those kind of drugs, you know, he says, ibuprofen like a drop of rain in the ocean. And you're my fix on days when I'm broken. But that shit's about to go sideways, I just know it. Right, like, he's definitely doing the two meanings here. You know, on one side, it can definitely be perceived as, you know, he's talking about his relationship with Kim, but at the same time, he's talking about his relationships with his, you know, with his vices. You know, so, you know, that's dope, man. Fucking genius, dude. That's genius. That's dope, dude. All right, let's keep listening.
Never love again.
Yeah, that violin.
The way I loved you.
at Violent Nights.
Did you find someone new? Are you doing this with them? Cause I remember when
you
was mine, yeah. We were inseparable.
Hold up, switch up the beat.
Yeah.
Okay.
You was undying, yeah. You used to always have mine.
So I spiraled downwardly cause I'm too cowardly to leave you head as clouded in a fallacy, but in reality
he says I spiraled down cause I'm too cowardly to leave you head as clouded in fallacy. That's yeah, dude. This whole song is as the double meaning going on here, and it's so dope. That is so dope, man. The whole song, man. That's sick. Wow, dude. Fucking insane, dude. This is why Eminem's on top. I'm telling you guys.
How it seems like when I lay me down to sleep, I'm counting sheep. You're bound to creep, cause every time I turn around, you keep running out on me. You're my Xanax and my Valium. I'm an addict, you're a downer. You're my habit. It's like I found you in the cabinet, but it's.
So okay, so this one I think he's talking about his addiction with alcohol. He said, "You're my Xanax, my Valium. I'm an addict. You're a downer. Alcohol is a depressant, right? You know, it's a downer." He says, "You're my habit. It's like I found you in the cabinet. Where everyone keep the liquor at? We keep it in the cabinet. That's where we keep it. So the youngins can't touch it." So that's crazy, dude. This song's fire, dude.
Like I can't uncap it cause it's childproof. A scoundrel and fiends how I feel around you. Awful, every time I lost you felt like I had you in my pocket. Now I'm flipping over the furniture, punching holes in the walls through everything that we've gone through. How many times you fucked me, but the way it felt for me to be on.
So he said, now I'm flipping over the furniture, punching holes in the walls. Yeah, he's definitely talking about alcohol here. Cause if I recall, Eminem was a big fan of Jack Daniels. And in my experience, Jack Daniels can be a hit or miss with some people. It can make some people really funny, really friendly, and other people can make them kind of violent, a little angry. And given Eminem's past history, from what we know, this got to be about alcohol for sure. There's no doubt in my mind.
When I was on you, swore my fealty, but word of G.O.D. I thought you loved me, bitch, you tried to kill me. I'm getting off you, quit calling for me. Hard proofs, how I respond to the Ambien and Tylenols too. Fuck all you.
You fucking bitch. We're done.
He said the Ambien and Tylenols too. Fuck all you. That he was like, at the end there, you guys heard it, he was like rattling pills and dumping them down the toilet and all. Yeah, that's tough. That's tough, man. So, that was Eminem, Never Love Again. Fucking fire, man. Like, we did Godzilla, we did Those Kind of Nights, and those songs are straight fire, but this song is fire in a whole different sense. Like, I love the flow, I love the beat switch up, dude. That beat switch up right there before that last verse was fucking insane. I love the double meaning to the song, how you can perceive it as if he's talking about his relationship with Kim, but at the same time, he's also talking about his relationship with his vices that have restricted him. So, you know, this song's super dope, man. Super, super dope. Eminem coming back at it with more heat. So let me know what you guys thought of the song. I thought it was fantastic. So make sure to comment down below. Hit the subscribe button. Hit that bell to know when I'm making another video. I appreciate you guys tuning in for all these videos today. And we will definitely be back with some more. So for now, I hope you guys have a great rest of your day. Have an even better day tomorrow. It's your boy Rock Soldier. And I'll talk to you guys next time. Peace.